Hi guys, Dan's Dollars here. A very good evening to you all. Here we go then. We move on from one Scottish banknote to the next. And we've actually got the Clydesdale Bank £20 note in this video. Unfortunately, there's not two plain squirrels on this banknote. Instead, we have got Robert the Bruce. He's looking as happy as ever, and especially in the strip as well on the right-hand side, making sure that this isn't a fake. He's there again. With the big smile. If we turn the banknote over, we have got the huge rock there from the Isle of Kilda. This island, being a World Heritage Site, is actually home to nearly 1 million seabirds, including the UK's largest colony of Atlantic puffin. The island itself was actually inhabited until August 1930, after the remaining 36 islanders who currently still live there voted to leave because life was unfortunately just not sustainable. The main thing with these banknotes, I have to say, apart from them being absolute stunners, is they are nearly impossible to forge. So many security designs on these. And again, just like we looked at the squirrel £20 note in the previous video, absolutely amazing when it comes down to design. And I think a lot of you have got to admit that we might just be a little bit behind with our own banknotes in England. Please do let me know if you do prefer the Scottish banknotes over our English ones. Stay safe, and as always, guys, thanks for watching.